It is 6:20 p.m. Wednesday, April 13th, 2022. Very faint moon hanging over the junction. A little bit of cloud cover. There we are. Now let's spin around and take a look at the hot train FEC105 right now. David and Jim on the 888-304-807. Cement tub. Tight cement tub. Now the hopper car. Hey, for you fans, the paint roller that is graffiti on the side of one of the hoppers went north on 920 today. Now notice the difference in sound the hoppers make as opposed to the intermodal. Piggybacks, lots of them right here. There's a short, fast train, a red-hot train, on its way south tonight, FEC's 105.
Six twenty-two,
the official time. Wish them a safe trip, but we'll look for them tomorrow. Tomorrow will be cutout night. It's going to do it from MB 236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.